it's current.
You can set the volume for Siri Assistant using voice commands or the buttons.
Change your volume to 45%.
This is me at 45%.
It's very simple to use and to give voice commands. In this way, you can tell Siri to change its volume at a rate that you want, at a percent that you want, and in the same time you will keep your media volume at another level, as you see here. So this is very important. Either you use voice commands or you use the volume buttons. To use the volume buttons to change the Siri's volume, you have to give a command to Siri. Next, immediately press the volume buttons and you will adjust the volume only for Siri, and you will not change in this time your media volume. This is very interesting, and you can separate in this way the media volume, the ringtone, and the Siri voice volume. So this is it.